Thanksgiving at 8 Eastern. You bring the food, we'll bring the feud. It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Cusick family. Eva, Clark, Bob, Joseph, and Judy, ready for action. And the Bosheff family. Charity, Hope, Bob, Faith, and Gordon. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
I want to apologize, first of all, to our studio audience, who were very loyal, and we've been here 3 days longer than it took to shoot Caesar and Cleopatra. But for all our friends at home, the last show you saw, our computer went out on the fast money, and we did the best we could because the show had gotten to that point where we couldn't stop. We had to do it because they had a chance to win $5,000. Of course, our family didn't embarrass us. I think they got 102 points between them. But anyway, it was just one of those things. We had to do it. And we also thank our audience here that we bribed by keep giving them $25 each, as a matter of fact. Anyway, we thank you, and it won't happen again. Here's the champs, Cusick family. Hi, little darling.
Hi.
How you doing?
Hi. We got something for you down here.
You got something for me again? Yeah. I've still got my horse.
Well, yes.
What is...
This is a Christmas card my children made for you.
Your children made?
We,
yep. One minute. We all wish you, Richard, a bunch of Christmas cheer and a Merry Christmas because we're glad to be here. Here's a family. What are the names of your children?
Erica and Ricky.
And they're 31 and 32 years old.
That's right. I have Bob also.
That's really sweet, and I thank you. This is something I'll put in my pocket. Thank you. Very sweet. Just for that, I'm going to give you
$11,848.
Oh, I like that. Yeah, let's
meet you. Okay, this is my husband, Clark.
Hey, Clark, how you doing?
This is my son, Bob.
Bob.
My father, Joseph.
Joseph.
Hello.
And my sister, Judy.
Judy, hi, Richard. Judy, Judy. Well, this is lovely. Now, I better get over to the family over here, because we've all been... How long have you been waiting back there to start this show? About an hour, haven't you?
Pretty close.
So maybe, you know, toity calls. So we better move along. Okay. Bosheff family, here they are. Welcome.
All right. Okay.
Hello, Charlie.
It's Bosheff.
How you doing?
Bosheff?
Bosheff, not Bosheff. Bosheff, I apologize.
Let's meet your charity.
Let's meet your family.
Okay, this is my sister Hope.
Hello,
her husband Bob.
Bob.
My sister Faith.
You got a Faith.
And her husband Gordon.
Good to see you. Good to see you. Faith, Hope, and Charity. Anybody else at all?
Steve.
Steve, I mean, you could have had tolerance or peace. Faith, Hope, Charity, Steve. Well, what do you do?
We try.
Exactly. What do you do?
I'm a student at Cal State Fullerton. I'm on the fencing team there, and in January, I'm marrying my coach.
Are you really? Really? What's his name?
That's how I got on the team. Clayton Spada.
Clayton?
Uh-huh.
I love that. You ever did? In the Olympics, they have that, don't they?
Uh-huh. Clayton's, right about now, he's around 25th in the nation.
Is he really?
Yep. He was 18th last year, but then he got engaged.
That's right. Oh, well, it's tiring work. It's tiring. Well, on guard, let's play the feud. Come on. Got engaged, eh? 100 people surveyed, top 5 answers on the board. You got to try and find the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name an electrical appliance that's designed to be handheld. Yes.
Mixer.
Mixer forever. Number one.
Okay, we are playing.
Gonna play,
yes.
Good. Bob seems to want to pass all the time. They've gone back there. Every time I look, Bob says, pass. How are you, Clark?
Fine, Richard.
Very nice to see you. An electrical appliance is designed to be handheld.
What about a knife?
Uh-huh.
Electric knife.
Little electrical knife. Very good. Well, Robert, have you come up with something? I saw your head lowered there.
Could you repeat the question, please?
Certainly, yes. Well, Robert, have you come up with something? It was a question. Electrical appliance is designed to be handheld.
I don't know.
Nothing? 3 seconds.
Blender.
blender is a good one, yeah.
Exactly the same.
Oh.
Okay.
You want to say son of blender? Joseph.
That's okay,
how
boss.
How you doing, Joseph? Five. You know you got a strike. You get 3 of those, they get a chance to steal an electrical appliance that's designed to be handheld.
Iron.
Good answer.
You are a good player, Joseph. Electric iron?
Very good.
Oh, yeah. Very good. Hi, Julie. How you doing?
Just fine.
What do you think?
A razor.
Oh, razor. Good. Yeah. Good. Any of our 100 people say a razor?
Oh, good.
One answer left, my darling.
How about a blow dryer?
Oh, good.
Really? Blow dryer's up there, you've got it all. If not, second strike, blow dryer. The Cusick try it again. We'll be back right after this. Thank you.
Stuffed is overstuffed. The giblets will be in the gravy.
What am I forgetting?
Want to call Mom back?
Nope, I've got it.
They're gonna love these.
You said it.
Great holiday meals start with flaky, buttery-tasting Pillsbury Crescent Rolls.
Great, sweetheart. Absolutely great.
Pretty impressive. I wonder where she gets it from.
I wonder.
My heart to yours.
Okay, one more lap.
At Post, we put lots of energy into making grape nuts. What would you do with a little more energy?
Leave the car in the garage.
Try it and find out for yourself.
Maybe 2 laps.
What would you do?
Mr. Gecko.
This is my final plea. I am a gecko. Not to be confused with Geico, which could save you hundreds on car insurance. So stop calling me.
Geico. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
So, you want to change your name? People confusing you with Geico, calling you at all hours? What name would you like?
Komodo Dragon, please.
Geico. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
The spotlight is on Jenny Craig bars. They're a good source of calcium and protein, with 23 vitamins and minerals, plus no preservatives or artificial flavors. They're au naturel. Jenny Craig bars. 5 delicious flavors at a store near you.
$93 there, nothing there. Let's go. Come on, Clark. Pretty hope. How you doing? Well, 100 people surveyed. Top 8 answers on the board. The question is, name a gift mentioned in the song, The 12 Days of Christmas.
Partridge in a pear tree.
Partridge. Number 1.
We're going to play, Richard.
And a partridge with a trick knee.
Hello, Richard. How are you?
See you. Gift mentioned in the song, 12 Days of Christmas.
Drummer boy?
Uh-huh. One drummer to go.
Okay.
There you go.
Hello, Faye.
Hello, Faye.
Come on, Faye.
Probably what they meant when they said keep the faith. What do you think?
Golden rings.
Uh-huh.
Good answer.
Golden rings. Very good. Good player. How you doing, man? Gift mentioned in the song, 12 Days of Christmas.
Maids a-milking.
Okay. 2 maids to go, please.
Okay, I think calling birds.
Calling birds, right. Calling birds.
All right. Okay.
Rolling.
2 turtle doves.
Medium rare. Turtle dove!
Okay! Come on, Bob.
Good. $93, 2 answers left. You got no strikes. Gift mentioned in the song, 12 Days of Christmas.
Come on, Bob.
A train. right.
An electric train. First strike. First strike, but a very good thought.
French hens.
Ah.
Very good.
Very good. Poulet. That's French for hen.
All right.
Well, I like to give these little pieces. Poulet. Let's all say it. Our French lesson for today.
Poulet.
Not poulet.
I thought it was a Spanish.
Poulet. No.
Poulet.
French.
Didn't you say French hen?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, of course, poulet. A Spanish hen would be poulet, you know. But this is poulet.
Come on.
French hen. Not there. I never liked them anyway. Gift mentioned in the song, 12 Days of Christmas.
7 swans a-swimming.
Aha. The swans are there, you're okay. If not, third strike. Swans! Not there. There are 2 gifts, unnamed, $93, waiting for you.
Dancers dancing.
Well, they would, or they wouldn't be called dancers. It seems very fair. Dancers are there, you take a big lead in the game. If the dancers are not there, it's going to be a dead even game because you get the money. Dancers! You knew that. Yeah. I heard you saying geese. Yeah. Reminds me, I've not gotten my Christmas goose yet. Number? Number 8.
Pipers.
And a radar oven, I think, was the only thing that we left out. We'll be back right after this.
Heads up, Hollywood. Your streets will soon be overcome by animals. Don't be alarmed. They're actors, and they're looking for work because Animal Planet's gone Hollywood. Tonight, we're kicking off a star-studded week with Gorillas in the Mist. Host Sigourney Weaver reveals what it's like to work with a best supporting primate. Then every night at 8, get wild on the set with Kim Basinger, Anthony Hopkins, Lucy Liu, and more. It's lights, cameras, animals when Animal Planet goes Hollywood. Tonight at 8, only on Animal Planet.
Not all women are satisfied with their bust size, but we're not left with many safe options. Introducing Bloussant, an all-natural herbal breast enhancement tablet that will increase your bust line by 1/2 to 2 cup sizes in just weeks. And most importantly, clinical studies have proven it's safe. Bloussant's professionally formulated breast enhancer stimulates and regenerates the growth process in an all-natural and clinically proven safe method. Bloussant has been increasing bust lines in Europe for years, and now it's available in America. It's all natural, it's safe, and it's guaranteed. If you're not completely happy with the Bloussant results, just return the unused portion for a full product refund. Why wait? With one phone call, you'll be on your way to the new you.
Call 1-800-368-8645 for Bloussant right now.
This remote control is my mom and dad's magic wand. It contacts Life Alert for help 24 hours a day, even when they cannot reach a phone.
I'm having a heart attack.
We're summoning the paramedics and your doctor, Mr. Perkins. Help is on the way.
With Life Alert, my parents are never alone. Call to get free details by mail. Help your parents to maintain their independent living.
Call now for free information about Life Alert.
He just never wants to, never.
I want to all the time.
No, you don't. I want to. You never want to.
Who wants to?
I want to.
You'll want to. Watch, that is, the new Newlywed Game tonight at 10:30 and 2:30 Eastern.
The game is dead even. The challenger's 93, the champ's 93. Let's go. Yeah, I'll go. Wish you both luck. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed, top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something that people sometimes fall asleep right in the middle of doing.
Watching TV.
TV! Number 1.
We're going to pass it, Richard.
Hey.
We're going to pass it, Richard.
Are you really?
Hey.
I have a feeling that Dad is very upset with you, young Robert. They all said play, and then Robert took it upon himself. Look, they're going to pummel him now. I love to see them pummeled. Name something that people fall asleep right in the middle of doing.
Reading a book.
Okay.
Good answer. Good answer.
Reading.
Church.
Church.
Listening to the radio.
Radio. Okay. Radio.
Okay. Okay. Good answer, Cheryl.
If any of our 100 people said radio, first strike. Darling, something that people fall asleep right in the middle of doing.
I used to fall asleep when I would babysit.
Okay. That's good.
Good answer. Good answer, okay. Ruffle. Okay.
What do they say? Where are the responsible babysitters coming from? Not from home. Babysit! Yep. Second strike.
Okay, Bob. Come on, Bob.
All right. In the middle of an airplane flight.
Ah. Two-part answer. Yeah.
Halfway
sometimes
there.
We have seen two or three people at the tail end of an airplane. They've been asleep. So the middle sort of narrowed it down. You added the word flight, it seemed to be perfect.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Middle of an airplane flight is there. You are okay. If not, third strike. Cusick's got a chance to steal. Airplane! Not there. 178 right there. What do you say?
Movies, Mom. Movies. Movies. Studying. Movies. Studying. Studying.
Need an answer.
Listening to music.
Something people... okay, what is it? Name something that people sometimes fall asleep right in the middle of doing.
Studying.
I need an answer.
Riding in a car. 80.
Okay, I'm going to say studying for my sister's sake.
Studying, say you get the 178. If not, we're going to give it to Charity and her family. Studying! I don't move it. I thought. Number three. Movie. Moment by moment. Number five.
Music. Now that's wrong.
276. 93. I love Bob's remark. He said, how do you do that? Well, sleep during sex. What's the world coming to, Joseph? Now, the dollar values are doubled. This could decide it. 100 people surveyed. The top four answers are on the board. Here's the question. Name something that is settled in a divorce settlement.
Yes. Alimony.
Alimony. Two answers will beat it. What do you think? Something settled in a divorce settlement.
Ownership of, like, the house.
Good.
Who gets the house?
Okay. Who gets the house?
All right.
What are you going to do?
Play.
All right. Very proud of you. Gordon, something is settled in a divorce settlement.
Who gets the children?
Okay. Good.
Children! One more, you got it. You'll be the champs. What do you say? Got 3 seconds. First strike. Well, she's just gotten engaged. She can't think of this. What do you think? Something settled in a divorce settlement?
How about child support?
Okay.
That's good.
Child support's there. You are the champs. If not, second strike. Child support! $93 there, but we added to $11,848, and we wish you a Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. I love them. Who's going first? Come on. Who's going first? Hope's going first. Gordon going off. They want the money right after we watch this.
Thank you. I know you were really hoping to cash in on that screenplay that you never started. But I'm here to tell you there's a better way to make it in Hollywood.
Hollywood Showdown tonight, 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific on Game Show Network.
Nothing is stronger than Secret Platinum Protection. It's the strongest form of antiperspirant you can get without a prescription. Strong enough for a man, but pH balanced for a woman.
Who can bear ordinary toilet tissue when they're Charmin? The news is really getting around. That's because Charmin's unique cloth-like tissue gives you that comfortably clean feeling.
Morning.
A Charmin clean. Now that feels good.
Introducing a great-tasting way to break up your worst cold symptoms. New Alka-Seltzer Plus Cherry Burst and Orange Zest. Powerful cold medicine with incredible fruit taste. Alka-Seltzer Plus. Two great new ways to break up your cold.
The people who inspired Post Select cereals are dedicated and passionate.
How can you go wrong with a cereal that tastes like
your banana nut bread? Oh!
Not to mention I'm biased. Banana Nut Crunch. It's one of the Post Selects.
Is that what you did, and that's how you got on?
Yes.
Well, here you go. Make the dream come true by winning all the money, okay? Your brother-in-law, Gordon, is off stage. He can't hear us. He has earphones on. Give me 15 seconds, please. That's for luck.
Oh, thank you.
Here we go. Name something children are told they are not old enough to do.
Drive a car.
Something you drink from a mug.
Beer.
Something specific people make from kits.
Airplanes.
Something that jumps.
A rabbit.
Any holiday.
Christmas.
Turn around. Name something children are told they're not old enough to do, and you said drive. Survey said. Good job. Something you drink from a mug. You said beer. Survey said. Something specific people make from kits. You said airplanes. Survey said. Something that jumps, you said. A bunny rabbit. Survey said. Great.
Okay.
And then any holiday we asked, you said Polly. Little plug for my friend, Polly Holiday. You said Christmas. And our survey said. Points away. I'll ask you the same questions that I asked Hope. You cannot duplicate her answers. If you do, you hear this. I say try again, you give me another answer. Okay, champ?
Got it.
Okay, we wish you luck. Please remind everyone the answers Hope gave us. Give me 20 seconds on the clock, Frank. Name something children are told they are not old enough to do.
Date.
Something you drink from a mug.
Beer.
Try again.
Milk.
Something specific people make from kits.
Paintings.
Something that jumps.
Frog.
Any holiday.
New Year's.
Turn around. See, you have two earrings.
Uh-huh.
You're very wealthy, or?
Yes.
Oh. No, my son has one earring.
He's not as wealthy.
Exactly.
Yeah.
But then again, you're not my son.
That's true.
It all works out. It all works out. Something children are told they're not old enough to do. You said date. You are 27 points from $5,000. Survey said 13. Oh, yeah. Drive was the number one answer. Drive. Something you drink from a mug. You gave Pat Boone's favorite answer, didn't you? No. Pat Boone, who once said, April love. As for not inviting me to the wedding, Pants, you're 14 points away. Survey said 0. Beer was the number one answer. Something specific people make from kits, you said. Paintings, you still need 14 points. Survey said 0. Airplanes, number one answer. Something that jumps, and you said.
Ribbit.
If that old frog is worth 14 points, you'll be able to get 4 more earrings. $5,000. Survey said.
Nobody told me which pile do I take it from.
Game show host. It's a tougher job than it looks.
This one here like this?
Family Feud tonight at 8:30 and 12:30 Eastern.
You are absolutely gorgeous. Yes, you are. Oops. He's not going to like that. Perfect. Now tell me this isn't the finest crop you've ever seen.
Why don't you go next?
For the best flakes, we only accept the best corn. Kellogg's Corn Flakes.
If the man in your life loves sports like he does, I have to show you the absolute best holiday gift you could give this year. Shh. First, he gets a year's worth of ESPN, the magazine, his hands-down absolute favorite sports magazine of all time. But what's even greater is he also gets this ESPN, the magazine, Polar Fleece Pullover. A fleece pullover, absolutely free with your gift subscription. I can't wait. I have to see how great this fleece looks on him. Don't worry, he's a very sound sleeper. And look, it's got the red ESPN, the magazine logo embroidered right here. Oh, and a zip up front. Pretty roomy. And just so fleecy. I mean, how great is this? And best of all, it's free.
Call now and give the gift of ESPN, the magazine. Sports the way it ought to be. Big and bold with unbelievable photos, amazing interviews, previews, and predictions. Plus his favorite ESPN TV personalities. He'll get 26 issues, 1 year for only $26. 66% off the newsstand price. And the fleece pullover is free.
Oh, along with his ESPN, the magazine subscription and free fleece pullover, there'll be a holiday gift card telling him it's all from you.
Boy, it feels so warm and toasty in here.
I'm in trouble.
Give the gift of ESPN, the magazine, and free fleece pullover. 1-800-719-9696.
I'm really proud of you. You got $5,471. Good way to go into Christmas.
That's all right.
They can win more the next time we get together here on Family Feud. Good luck. Yeah.
Some departing contestants receive from Kenny Shoes a great selection of fashion footwear. Kenny stays in step with America. That's why Kenny is the great American shoe store. And Daisy Seal Emile, your cooking airtight bags to go from freezer to hot water. No mess, no bother. Daisy Seal Emile simplifies your life. And the Kodak Colorburst 300 instant camera with built-in electronic flash for bright, brilliant color by Kodak that develops right before your eyes. And from Amity, a man's leather set featuring the genuine body Bill Folden Bandito cowhide. So soft and flexible, it conforms to everybody. Amity.
Hey, what the blank is going on here? What the blank is he doing? What kind of a blanking show is this, anyways? I don't believe this blank. Hey, I know her and him. They're blanking hilarious. Oh, get a load of this blank. Holy blank, this is funny. What a great blank and idea for a game show. Match Game, you'll laugh your blank off. Today at 6:30 Eastern, 3:30 Pacific, only on Game Show Network.